I'm doing good.
What are you filming for?
Well, so is this project done? Because it looks like this walks and then door, and like, you know, the robot will move and replace the new one.
Yeah, we're still working on it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We're gonna get it done. We're just in the middle of it. We're starting back there and working this way. So we'll get it done. It'll all get put back together.
Yep.
Your driveway would be asphalt.
So how come they do these kinds of these things? Because if I see any asphalt, then like how come these drains are there? And like if they do everything for the construction,
I'm not quite sure how to answer your question there, bud. You're gonna have to ask your city of Seattle guy, I guess. I don't know. But there's a reason why those drains are there and not in your driveway, I guess. You wanted a drain in your driveway? Is that what you're saying?
I'm saying I'm curious about these drains. And it's about there. These drains are like, if in case of floods and like, you know.
Oh, the fire extinguisher?
Or that's the fire hydrant.
Yeah, that's the city. But I don't want to get filmed, so I just wanted to see what you're doing. So,
well, we're just filming the construction out there because of like to see what's going on. So I like for example, when I go back and work, I can see everything that what our progress has done. Well, also I was that in my memories that every time.
Yeah.
Is that I just don't want to like, you know.
That's
go
fine,
back
just don't
to...
get my face, please, is all I ask. Alrighty?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But alrighty, thank you.